Yo, what's going on, people? It's Good About Gaming. We're back with Assassin's Creed Valhalla. Last episode, we told Soma that Galen betrayed her, yeah? So, yeah, I'm not 100% on that, but yeah, let's get into it, see what happens, eh? Hey, you get the bag and fumble it, I get the bag and flip it and tumble it. Alright, so skills, let's see what we got. We got 2 skill points. We'll do poison, which opens up a whole new node tree of stealth. We've also got 1 more skill point. I'm gonna try to take it up this way. Okay. For the meantime, I might make some money up. Is there a merchant in here? So we've got to go regroup with Soma in the group. So that's what, 1,400 meters away. So let's see if they've got a merchant. That looks like some type of merchant. What's good?
What can I get for you?
Not get for me. Let me see your shop. Merchants can be found in every large town. You may buy essential and rare items from them, or sell them your trinkets and valuable goods in exchange for silver. Okay. Okay, so we can sell. So, I just googled it, and people saying, sell your trinkets and keep your trade goods, because trade goods are needed in the camp. So I guess, at the bottom left, it says sell all trinkets. It's because you don't really need your trinkets. So there you go. I sold all my trinkets.
This could be very useful.
And let's see what we can buy.
This is a very good piece.
Apparently, you should also buy the leather and the iron ore, because that is needed to upgrade my equipment. Buy at the bar, fam. It's only 199. Let's go. And then we're gonna buy some iron. The iron's 1 each, mate. Bruh. Mate, 200.
Expecting trouble.
But you best know.
Help you in your travels.
Alright, cool. Done. So. Yeah. Full time, my G. Alright, so ration pouch upgrade. Sufficient crafting materials to upgrade a ration pouch. Okay, so upgrade rations, we need iron ore and leather. To upgrade the quiver, we need iron ore and leather. To upgrade our equipment, it needs iron ore and leather. So everything needs iron ore and leather to upgrade. Okay, so we're going to upgrade our rations as well. And maybe even upgrade our quiver. That's good for now. Alright, so we've got a bigger ration bag and a bigger quiver. So now we can actually get more food, general health, and also have more arrows to just shoot at people, so which is good. There seems to be a high point there. And he's the top of that castle. He's definitely the top of this building. Alright. Mountie boy, I'm gonna leave you here and we'll just climb up. That'd be some next level upper body strength, you know? Just to pull yourself and throw yourself up like that. That's mad. Alright, moldy cheese, bruh. Alright, come on, let's go up this little bit and synchronize. Alright, now we can fast travel to that peak whenever we like. It's good. Because if there's, I don't know if them pots there actually replenish, you know what I'm saying? If they replenish, that's good. That means we can actually teleport back there if we're below health and then fill up our rations. Is there, there is a hay bale there as well. Beautiful. Okay, so we gotta go 1,200 miles that way, meters that way. Let's take command of this little robot, fam. That's mad, you know. Look at this little robot. Okay, magical fam. So what we got? Regroup with Soma's clan, yeah? Gone. Oh yeah, son. He was like, where's my boy? My boy! Wigman's order, soldier got killed. Every heathen dog that escapes the attack on Grand Bridge, but do not fire upon the longship painted yellow. That vessel carries the herald of our great victory. Wigman. Painted yellow, yeah? Find a key for the Cholok chest, yeah? Okay, I need to go get it off that guy. Okay, that's basic trait goods. Okay, so I need to get a key holder. He's down this way. Stop.
Halt you! Get back here and face me! God's justice awaits, coward! Yeah.
I think I've cleared this whole place out. Oh wait, no, there's two more people down here. Okay, we're gonna get this chest. And then, we're gonna clear this whole place out. House Carl's axe, mate. Let's try double axe it for a bit. Oh, 7 melee resistance, I'm gonna get that. What's 4 light attack damage, bruv? Yeah, that's good. All right, cool. Let's go to Soma's clan. Gratian's Villa Ruins, all right. So there's another eagle point here. Okay, let me get up here.
By all the
over here, good warrior.
That's King Harald's men, isn't it?
Hi, stranger.
Excuse me, I have a slight pain. Do you notice anything on my head? It's an itch, or a cut, that simply won't go away.
It appears to be a battle scar.
Ah, as I suspected. It must be from my most recent battle. You should see the other man. He got the worst of it.
Worse than... I suppose it's possible, yes?
Yeah, dead.
If he's headless?
My arms headless, yeah. Come from battle. Does it need any dressing? Do you think it is a serious wound?
Bruv, you have an axe in your head.
You have an axe in your head. It is grim. I will take it out, but you will surely head off to the next realm soon.
Ah. Valhalla it is. I appreciate your candid response. Now I prepare myself for the sights and sounds of the corpse hall.
Yeah, do that, my son.
I will relieve you of the pain it gives you. Send you down the Bifrost.
It is time. You know, there's a great mead hall nearby. We could go there and reflect on our greatest exploits. Nothing finer than an endless night of drunken glory. To make you forget all of the dishonorable fops in this world.
All right. All your enemies have been slain. Now, you rejoice.
Good boy. Yeah, we'll give him a good send off. We'll put our buddy right here. Okay, we'll lay you down here, brother. So we took brother's axe out of his head. We've got Eagle Peak at the top of this Colosseum bit. At the top of these pillars. Doing up Tomb Raider here. Don't know how he's gonna get round the top bit, fam. That's hard. You gotta jump back and grab it outwards. Bam! Upper body strength, fam. Crazy. Look at that. You wouldn't see me climbing up there for no reason in them days. We've got to recruit the Soma's clan. Should be across here.
That traitor is lost in hell by now.
Oh yeah. Saying that about Galen.
They will have the lost souls of the dead to answer to. Mm.
Thor lends me strength.
Soma.
Eivor.
That's good.
You're still with me through all this. Do not think I'll forget.
We all need someone in dark times.
Exactly.
Now let's collect Wickman's head.
Good. At the first sign of trouble, my crew will jump in.
Assassinate Wickman, yeah? I'm guessing it's that way. This is the objective is that way, yeah? Objective is usually, yeah. Let's go. Wigman's definitely at the top of that tower like
he's
a little princess.
At the summit of the hill, I can smell
yeah,
it.
You know,
I hope he likes the view. It's the last he'll ever see.
Won't be gentle if this
lightning.
Oh yeah, I was about to close myself.
I hear the voices of my slaughtered people on the air, calling Wigman's name.
He doesn't leave this monastery alive.
Come here!
What's all that about?
Come. You can't see me. Yes, son. And now we can actually need to loot him. Gain some of that, and now us two.
Give me a hand!
Soma, come. Well, there's Wigman. Snap in the brain.
Stop.
I don't need
the
no
heathen. Raider, Vikinger, stop him.
Bruv, this is Odin's land now. You going down to the, I don't even know what it's called, the underworld.
He means to erase me, to banish me from your minds. Fight in my name. Die for me.
That is no way to call for sacrifices.
In it, that's no way.
Their lives for yours. Is that how it works?
Their lives meant nothing. No land, no riches, no titles.
Buzzing.
But my name will live on.
The reputation of a good man never dies. But your name will soon be a curse.
Lie.
So be it.
That wants to be called Widman.
The riches I had in life gave me power. To curse me from beyond the grave gives me still more. Though I die, my order lives on elsewhere, everywhere.
Your order?
Yield to us. Give us what we are owed. The trade, the riches, the legacy, all of it.
Yeah, you done now. Goodbye. I'm with my good pal,
yield,
Odin.
Yield! Yield!
If your hell is this guy. Real, I'm glad you'll get to see it.
Oh, time, bruv. Oh, we're taking their badges from the Order. Look, Order of the Ancients. That's what it must be, innit? The Odin wants to see them gone as well.
We should return to camp before I let go and burn this heap to the ground. Going forward, I must take care. Houses can be built anew. Crops will return with time, but trust. That will take longer to repair.
You coming,
but
then?
You have a new friend and ally in me and my clan, Soma. The end of the storm is well in sight.
You're right. I know you. It's difficult to see that end when you're still in the storm's eye.
Oh, look, but they got loot, though. Nah, we're getting the loot. We're getting the loot.
Hey, hold on. Follow my lead.
Hold tight. Yes, bro.
With me.
Damn you. God is with me.
Okay, there's a barrel in there. Let's go get that. Wow, look at this, cuz. See, you can't be missing out this. Alright, let's start the raid.
Better bring the crew.
Alright, now we can force open, yeah?
Cut my walls of war.
Oh damn, my jeans are here. Yeah, boy. Raw materials. I think I see a book down there as well.
Remain steadfast.
Yeah, son, what? 585, you know?
Your life for that!
My life for what? My guy's laying on the floor. They're underground. Wait, how do I go underground?
Keep that rat guessing.
Oh, my force is
shit. Give me a hand with this.
Alright, let's do it again. She waits in the marsh, a cruel, ghastly wretch. The serb tell it to awaken the demon. One who eat your soul, stairway. It's a demon. Hold tight, hold tight. Okay, let go. Let's get this. Come on, Dag. Look how slow he's been. Done that on purpose, innit? Woof. More raw materials. Come on, cars. Alright, cool. We've got something here. I don't know what that was. Oh, more raw materials? Bruh. Okay. Oh, he got mashed. Oh my lord, that was actually real nice, you know. Alright, 32. Let's go, that was in here. Gotta be in this room, isn't it? Okay, look from the other side, let's go. Come on, force it.
Help me with this.
Oh, my G. Oh, what's that sunshine, bro? Damn, a beam of. Look at that, mate. Wigman's got all these.
Moment.
All the loot. Alright, there's one more bit of loot here, yeah? And the one final bit of loot is literally the book. So we gotta go get the book. 45 meters to the left. Let's get, refill up on our arrows. Yeah, we'll fill up. And we've got loads of raw materials now. Alright, so we've gotta go. It's down below. So really and truly, we'll get even lower.
Hey guys, subscribe if you're enjoying the video and turn on notifications to never miss an upload. Also, follow up the socials in the description. If you play Fortnite, use code GTB in the item shop. Enjoy the rest of the video.
Okay, you know what? I don't know where this book is, yeah? But I went round the side and I seen another logo, yeah? 30 meters away. Just down here, and it seems pretty low. Okay, damn. So yeah, I was thinking it must be an underground cave, but then who could even find this cave? Not mind this iron ore that's here. Just chilling. All right, come. Okay, so look at this room. Oh damn! Look at that, son. New ability, Dive of the Valkyries. What's it do? No! Launch yourself into the air and come crashing down onto your enemies. I'd rather have that as X. And then that can be circled. Okay. Okay, so now we've actually looted everything here. Took us a whole year, pretty much, to find that freaking book. But yeah, let's see where this actually leads out to. Of course. Wow. All right, so let's go find Soma and her. Oh jeez. So man, the clown are just ahead, 150 meters. Got some more iron. Anyway. Okay, we've got some more with us though, but yeah, we've got to just return to the camp. Okay. So the camp is 69 meters away. We're going to just go through trees. And yeah, man, let's go. Here we go, cuz. We made it.
Eivor, you've been a guiding light. Calling out Galen like that, exposing his treachery, made me sick with a quiet terror.
Trust me, fam. Galen killed himself. I would have asked for help too. I did what honor demanded. Yeah, I would have asked for help too, because you don't know who out of the people you trust the most is betraying you. Yeah.
I would have done the same in your position.
Yeah, exactly.
That is calming to hear. Which reminds me, I have this for you. Keep it. Knowing you have my highest respect, regard, and trust. My army is yours, should you need it.
My G.
Soma Yalskona. My deepest thanks.
My G.
And there's something else.
You got a friend in me.
As we prepared our assault, Birna had a word with me.
It was her.
We came to a sort of understanding. It may be best if she tells you herself.
She was the one who betrayed her.
Until next time, Eivor of the Raven Clan. I hope we will see you in Grandbridge soon.
Alright. See you soon, my G. Was it Birna? Because you know, I had the initial gut instinct when I first saw them that she was dodging, just the way she was looking. I thought that was just animation.
Eivor!
But please, don't tell me you was
Birna,
the betrayer.
You struck quite a victory today.
Don't undercut your own ferocity, Drengir. It was your blade leading the charge. You are indeed something to behold.
We all fought hard. And now Grandbridge is yours. You have your home once again.
Bah! Soon merchants and priests and reeves will run loose in its streets. All of its muddy charms will dwindle. Besides, with no room for me in Soma's heart, my home burned away in a quiet little house fire. Her priority is Grandbridge and the people in it. That is noble and beyond what I will ever understand. So I've decided I'm of better use elsewhere, with you, in your crew.
Oh.
You want to live with the Raven Clan?
And sail and raid with you, if you'll have me. Look at this. Who wouldn't?
I'll be happy to have you, Drengir.
Come, fam.
A relief to these ears. I've already packed my bags.
I think we got it right with Galen. Unless she's playing the long game, fam, and she's betraying us now. See, look at this game. This game got me questioning everyone. Alright, cool. So we got some new Drengir on our team. My G's. Island of Eels completed. Come on. Two more skill points. Okay. Oh, we got this middle one. Jewel swap. Yeah, go on. We'll get jewel swap. Jewel swap and extra heavy damage. Come on.
Calls me back to Randvi. Let's tell her the good news.
Alright. Wind calls me back to Randvi. So we got to go head back to Randvi and obviously let her know. The good news. That we made an ally. We got allies in Grantbridge here now. Come on, son. Yo, what's good, my peeps? So, is this new girl on the boat now? No, it doesn't seem she is, which is very, very strange. I thought we would have been taking her with us. But, it's cool. Alright, you know what? Our home is over here, Ravensthorpe, yeah? I'm pretty sure we can fast travel to Ravensthorpe. So we're going to fast travel to Ravensthorpe. Let's go. Okay, cool. So now we're back. We've got a report to Randvi. So let's go find wherever Randvi is. Yeah, Randvi's probably obviously in the Great Hall. So come, let's go. We've got to give her the report on Grantbridge Shire. Let's go.
Greetings.
My G, Randvi. Wagwan.
We are allied with the Danes of Grantbridge Shire. Their Jarlskonna, Soma, has pledged an oath.
Well done, Eivor. These early victories will pay off well.
They will. In more than one way, one of Soma's finest fighters, Birna, has pledged her blade to us. She's a powerful fighter and a charming spirit. I think she'll fit in nicely.
Glad to have her. Good work.
Calm.
Eivor, a word of note. Someone has set up shop outside. A trader, I believe. When you can, ask him his business here. He seems to represent a larger guild. The Child's Eyes, or the Eyeless Children?
Eyeless Children?
No, what? That cannot be right. Ask him yourself.
The Eyeless Children, or the Thousand Eyes, okay. Okay, so this is what? Is this Sigurd's room? Sigurd in her room. Okay, nice. Speak to the visiting merchant. Let's actually see if we can build anything. I want to see if we can build the Hidden One Bureau.
I'm honored to see you, Eivor.
Pretty sure that's down here. Honored to see you too, my G. Alright, let's see how much it will cost to build the Hidden Ones Bureau. 30 raw materials and 400. Mate, I'll build that. Chee! You like that?
This will make a fine space for my work, Eivor. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, if your work benefits us, I will see that you keep it for as long as you live among us.
I believe it will, for we have common cause against our enemy. They have dug their claws deep into England. Eradicate them where they are strongest, and the alliances you seek will be far easier to come by.
Okay.
In London, they now operate without restraint.
Okay, if you about London.
Eradicate them, the city would be in your debt.
I will talk with Ranri about your idea. Get her thoughts.
Good. Yet, before you do, there is something else. A gift I wish to share.
Okay. A gift?
I cannot show you here. Will you walk with me?
Yeah, come.
I will. Lead on.
Our deaths are prefigured, weaved into the fabric of the world. To fear this would be a waste of worry and tears.
Good. Then your mind is already attuned to my lesson.
Okay. Where are we off to? Alright.
I will leap first. On my word, you must follow. Lean into your faith, into your strength, and take flight.
Oh, he's jumping into hay.
From here.
Yeah. Yes.
I would sooner grow wings and fly away. Thank you for the lesson, but...
Wait! And watch!
Haytham!
Good luck, what?
Haytham! Pig-headed fool! Are you injured?
You see! My faith grew stronger than my fear!
And that loam cushioned your fall.
Eivor! I have not seen this side of you before! Do not feed your fear! Conquer it!
I've seen my death in a vision. It was not here. Not today.
Alright, come. Let's go.
Yeah!
Yeah, alright.
Perfect fall! And how did it feel?
You spoke true. It was madness and vigor, a purging of fear.
A gift I give myself. I see that now. Thank you for showing me the way.
Of course. And thank you, Eivor, for hearing me out.
Oh, call this leap of faith a sacred rite. Do all Hidden Ones practice this same ritual?
As far as I know, it is a rite of initiation that dates back to just before the birth of the Christian Jesus.
Are you hoping to initiate me?
I might try if I believed you would join, but that is not my purpose in England. Basim and I are hunting larger prey.
The Order of Ancients.
Yes. You remember the medallion you took from Kjotve's body? That is their symbol. They are a plague, one we hope to purge from this world. Like us, they act in secret. But their aim is to rule the world, not free it from unnatural fetters.
The desire to rule is not unique to this order. Sigurd and I want the same. A land to call our own, and the honor that comes with it.
Do not compare yourself to such people. The order has no honor, no principles,
yeah, thing,
no humanity.
They got
yet
good
they
morals,
sit on a great many of England's thrones.
Don't.
If you seek to pacify England for the safety of your clan,
then it may be in my interest to give you aid. I understand.
You desire alliances. We seek to rid England of its deepening rot. Where these hopes meet, our cause does too.
Okay,
you may think this land ruled by harmless jarls and bumbling thanes, yet look more closely, and you will find a deeper threat. The Order's invisible hand touches all. It shapes everything, instilling its poison into every level of society. From the lowliest fishmonger to the richest merchants, from wealthy thanes to useless kings, the Order...
Okay, just cut off here, but still.
Basim has given me one task here. To locate and eliminate the Order of Ancients in England, in whatever dark corners they reside. If we work together towards this end, it will benefit us both. You will have greater influence over the kingdoms of England.
And you will have more medallions to count.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You should begin in London. I have credible reports that the Order is working now to seize the city.
I will speak with Randvi about this.
Yeah,
and
man.
While you are there,
be on
the lookout for our symbol. Centuries ago, the Hidden Ones had bureaus built around England. There were six, I believe. If you can find them, search them well for documents bearing the same symbol. It will greatly aid my studies.
I will. Thank you, Hatham. For all of this.
Magi Hatham. Alright, now we got... Whoa! The Order of the Ancients is a secret society of pagans that has infiltrated every level of society to spread their dogmatic worldview. To root them out, clues can be found across the world. Zealots are hired mercenaries that assist the Order and enforce their decrees. Finding and eliminating them will provide clues on the identity of the Order members. Okay, unveil and eliminate. Clues can also be earned by forging alliances, exploring England and assisting those in need. Once all clues for a particular member are found, their identity is revealed and they can be tracked down. Okay. Order hierarchy. Order members have a hierarchy system. Assassinating a Palatinus or Priost will provide intel on their Magister and eventually reveal the Grand Magister of the Order. Okay. Okay, so we got Wigmund here. He's a Palatinus. Oh, damn. The Crozier. One of three clues found. A nobleman in Lincolnshire is a member of the Order of Ancients. That's what we got so far. Okay. And who's this? Deliah. Deliah spends some of his time browsing in the market. Okay. The Keel. There's a Norseman who left Riga Filki. That looks like Gorm. That looks like Gorm. Norseman who left Riga Filki. Must be Gorm. Joined the Ancients, yeah. Like his dad, innit? Compass is a Frankish sailor who leads his sect. Okay. Arrow is a decadent Dane. Okay. The Leech is a Wessex-born Londoner. Okay. Assassinate the Baldric. He can be found at the marketplace in the town of Leicestershire. The Scabbard. She can be found in a Saxon military camp. Okay. And then we got Kjotve defeated. Get out of here, son. And Wigmund defeated. Hold tight. We've got.
You need your eyes, my friend.
Euro made there now, which is lovely. So what we need to build next is the barracks. We also need to build a stable up there, and one more thing. It was a trade shop. I'm gonna leave it there, guys. If you enjoyed it, leave a like. If you're new around here, subscribe. And yeah, man, peace out.
I put in the work, get the bag, and split the profit. And if I'm honest, I know that I should be modest, but I don't.